your sweater.
Let's go.
Poem in which I sneak into the queer, feminist, trans ally, artist, activist's bedroom and cut out her tongue and my own and make them fight to the death. Woo! I heard how she wrapped the fat pink creature in white lacy panties like a bride and made it crawl into queer boy, after girl, after teenaged and flickering horizon of tight lips shrink and go dark. Her vacated mouth wells with thick black ink. It spills, roils on the floor, and twists cursive the same words that sing my brittle heart's strength to fight each day. She's pretty good. Can coax a dollar from the sidewalk or a fresh green queer into her bed. But now this moon silver pocket knife hums in my palm, happy in their new red dress. Blood bubbles and overflows my laughing mouth. I watch my tongue and hers in matching red skirts skitter on the table, growing claws.